What's up, everybody? We're here at Happy Ramblers MX. If you didn't check out my other video, check it out, where we were practicing last weekend for this race. I'm here with my CR250. Luke's here with his YZ250. Yanders is here with his KTM. And Sam's here on his 250F. And Dan just pulled up. He's got a YZ250, and we're all racing B class, and we're gonna do a track walk. Track looks pretty good, guys. They ripped it really deep. They got some cool equipment here too. Real sloppy. Should turn out good though. They got a lot of water here. That's what I need. Looks a little sloppy. I mean, this is all chewed up, but got 30 bikes over it, it'll be good. All right, everyone's gearing up for practice, so stay tuned for a GoPro. Alright, so we just got done practice, and I guess we're first moto, so we're about to gear up.
Thank you.
Alright, so we just got done with the first moto. Me and Dan got the hole shot, and I was in second, and then went down in a small turn, kind of tweaked the bars a little bit, got them already back straight, and but I pretty much went down, as you can see in the GoPro video, and didn't get a good finish, so.
That'd be sick.
So bike's all clean now and ready for the next moto, and hopefully this one's better. Alright guys, hope you enjoyed the video. I ended up going 7-4 for a 6 overall. Luke got 8th. Sam got 7th, I believe, overall, 250B. So, and Dan got 5th. So overall, pretty good day. And no one got injured. Make sure to like and subscribe. And check out the next video. We have a race next week at Dutchman MX. So, there'll be another video out in a week. Thanks for watching.